Now, the hood's up, or the, just pop the hood, put the hood up, get a peek under here. Still got some things tagged from the work on the engine where they take the engine. I don't know if you can see down there, but it is totally clean. No spill from the engine bay. The firewall is the padding, something that we'll move a little bit up there. But otherwise, this whole engine bay is nice and clean.